So I'm just going to move cluster firewalls down. Like a glove. So basically just move all the firewalls down to the bottom of the rack. With the space we've made today, we'll come tomorrow and we'll put two more servers in, do some checks, make sure the HA pair is still good. Everyone's in, powered on.